Welcome to Piggy Power again. Again, we're back on the 206, but it's just the generic 2-litre HDI PSA engine, so this fault and fix is pretty common. So this is what they look like without the engine cover, and with the engine cover, they look a bit like that, which looks a bit neater and actually dampens down the sounds a little bit of the injectors and that sort of thing. But it should be held with something. At the moment, I've taken it out because it was just rattling around, actually making it sound really bad. The problem they have, which is a really common fault, is the four little rubber mounts and the little plastic clips that go over are absolute rubbish. Aren't we surprised? Because it's French. So, the solution is quite simple. I bought four exhaust bobbins. These little rubber exhaust bobbins. There we go, off eBay. Now they've got an M6 thread, and that's the same thread as is on there. Put four of those on eBay. I think they cost something like £4 posted delivered. And I went down to the local hardware store and I bought some washers, one always spare, and I bought some M6 with a nylock nut on it. Nuts. So they won't come loose. You'll also need a bit of thread lock, you'll need a 10mm either spanner or socket, and a 13mm socket to remove the old ones, and some grips just to get these bobbins nice and tight. If they don't, these don't come with like a little hex on them. They don't come with them, those. So, what we need to do is remove these four, fit the bobbins with the thread lock on them, and then fit the cover with a washer and the nut on it. Now, I know it looks a bit shiny. You can buy some black ones, or you could paint them, I suppose, or you could buy some plastic nuts on there, but I find this solution is pretty much permanent and fixes the job. So, let's do it. Done. Quick wipe down, makes it look tidier. They do protrude a little bit, so what you might want to do is just take the edges or the tops of those off, or you might find some different nuts, some black ones or something, or some fancy ones to make that look a bit tidier. But that isn't going anywhere, and it looks a little bit neater now. Now just the rest of the engine bay to clean. There we go, all done. Thank you very much for watching.